Going to Zanarkand. But we are not there yet. Do some grinding in here.
How it's done.
Forever.
Looks like we got a job to do, yeah?
If anything should happen in the water, we're relying on you three. If it gets dangerous, pull out quick.
Right.
Be careful. Okay?
HP to these things have. We'll be right back. The one where you're looking at him from across.
Yep.
I don't have the mix up. We could be here a while. Didn't that hit it? That went through. So what does that even do? What was it? It was antidote and grenade. No. Gotta be unfair. Just teeing off on this thing. I almost feel bad. Everybody gets 5 punches before it can act. Thanks for having him face the right way, game. Why would he be facing the other direction? It's kind of lame, isn't it? Alright, so we're all together now. Thank you.
time to waste. Let's go.
So for here, it's the color of the sphere grid. So Riku, green, Titus, blue, Waka, red, orange. Hit it. Is there nothing, yeah, there it is. What are you? What's inside you? You're a treasure chest, I know that. It's inside. Thank you.
So be it. No time to waste. Let's go. They'll be upon us soon.
Wait, we didn't get all the treasure.
She sent fiends to test our summoner's strength.
We have to go back the other way.
Who is she?
Unalesca.
Lady Unalesca?
In Xanarkand, she awaits the arrival of the strongest.
She is still alive?
As much as Micah and Seymour.
I see.
Lost your nerve?
No. Nothing frightens me now.
Braska would be proud.
Then I must not let him down.
So what do? We turn around and go right back. There's more treasure to be had in there. Well, how do we get it? I don't know, but there's more. Back this way momentarily. Make Braska proud. We gotta be fleeing anyways. So I think we'll start doing that. Thank you.
Booyah!
Thank you.
It comes!
Not at all. I think I hit twice. Well, actually three times. Bahamut hit it, Bahamut hit it again, then it hit the floor.
Hey, can't we rest a little?
No need. We reach the summit soon.
I know. That's why I want to stop for a bit. Soon means that there's not much time left.
Riku.
Fine. I'll think on the way.
Hey, come on. Let's go.
We are. We're almost there, aren't we?
We've come a long way.
So funny.
You remind me of myself. Before, the closer I came to Zanarkand, the more I wondered. When we arrive, Braska will call the final Aeon. He will fight Sin, then die. I thought my mind was made up long before. But when I stood here, my resolve wavered.
Never would have figured. Legendary guardians choke sometimes too, yeah?
Legendary guardian. I was just a boy. A boy about your age, actually. I wanted to change the world, too. But I changed nothing. That is my story.
And he's still walking.
Dead for 1,000 years. A city I had to see with my own eyes. The end of Yuna's journey. The last chapter in my story. my thoughts, they kept floating up and then slipping through my fingers. Slipping away before I could pin them down with words.
Yuna, I say no. If we go down there, then you'll...
Riku, you're a true friend, and I thank you, but I must go down to Zanarkand.
I'm not saying we shouldn't go, but shouldn't we think about it some more? There's gotta be some kind of way we can save you, Yuna!
All my life, I knew this moment would come.
Yuni!
Thank you, Riku. Thank you for everything.
Don't say that, Yuni. It's not over yet.
Tell Cid, thank you.
You can tell him yourself.
Oh, please.
Yuni, don't say that because we're gonna see each other again, okay?
Kimari, let's go.
Is he hearing home? The waves of Zanarkand?
Sir Orin.
Is that a thing?
Kimari told me. When my father wanted me taken from Bavel to Besaid,
it was you who told
Kimari, right? I had always wanted to meet you someday. I am truly glad that I had that chance. Having you as a guardian was so great an honor. I don't know how to thank you. Perhaps, if I defeat Sin, that will be my thanks to you. That's what I'll do. Yes. I will challenge Sin. I will defeat Sin. If you are all there watching this, then I guess Sin is already gone. And so am I. I suppose.
Or you drop your sphere.
Anyway, I just wanted to say, Sir Orin, I thank you. Kimari, do you remember the first day we met? I was only 7. My father had defeated Sin, and all Bavel was celebrating. Everyone was saying what a hero my father was. I was so happy. But when night came, it occurred to me. My father had defeated Sin, and now he was dead. Now I was all alone. I couldn't sleep. So I wandered into the town, away from the celebrating crowds. I stood on the bridge in Bavel, where my father and I had parted. Standing there, alone, I could see the fields where he had fought Sin. Then, you appeared, Kimari. You said you were looking for the daughter of Vraska, remember? At first, I was so scared. Until I realized what a gentle person you are. You weren't used to talking to children. When I told you that I was Vraska's daughter, you said you would take me as far from Bavel as you could. That it was the wish of a man facing death. I think I cried then. Because
why
that...
would...
That was when I knew my father was dead.
and Braska,
I would never see him again.
Want Yuna away
you
from the
You just held me without saying a word. I cried after we got to Besaid, too. When you tried to go, after leaving me in the care of the temple, I held on to you crying, don't go, don't go. And you listened, Kimari. You stayed. Kimari, thank you. Thank you so much. And I've always liked your broken horn. Waka, Lulu. I'll never forget my days spent with you. Growing up in Besaid, we always played together, us and Chapu. That's why I was always so happy, I think. And when you refused to let me become a summoner, and I did it anyway, I'm sorry. I've always wanted to apologize. You know, when you tried to stop me then, really, I was happy. I could tell you really cared about me. You were like my big brother and sister. No, I think you really were my big brother and sister. What else? I love watching you play blitzball, Waka. I even love it when you scold me, Lulu.
Waka's good. Really? People like Waka. But the Aurochs are garbage.
I guess that leaves.
Maybe Yuna's talking about
guardian practice.
Otherwise, she likes watching
Star
the Aurochs lose.
Of the Zanarkand Abes.
Then again, maybe that's not the point. Winning and losing.
I am.
And there's no draws in blitzball. We proved that.
I'm glad that we met. We haven't even known each other that long, but it's funny. So this is what it feels like. It's a much more wonderful feeling than anything I had ever imagined. Wonderful. But it hurts sometimes. I wonder. I just want to say thank you for everything. Maybe that's why it hurts. When I think about us never being together again at all, I'm afraid. No, I shouldn't say that. I'll do that part over.
What you up to?
Does look old. say what song this reminds me of because it'll be stuck in your head too. I don't want to ruin it. Does that grouping of weapons mean anything? Does that mean this was supposed to be Chapu, Waka, and Yuna? Because that was Chapu's sword. It's the Brotherhood. The Blitzball is Waka's, the staff is Yuni's. So is there any meaning to that?
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
There was more, right? I mean, like that time. Anyone?
I think...
Yes?
I think that we should stop. Maybe. For now.
This part I don't get. They stop maybe for now and then they get up and go. Maybe she thinks Titus should have stopped his comedy routine. That might be it instead. Because now they go.
Let's go.
So maybe she was telling Titus to, you know, shut up and stop. Anakin. All these ruins. Alright, that's gonna do it for this segment. Next time, Zanarkins. Thanks for watching.